We must follow the carriers. They will lead us to the heart of that conversion facility.
Watch your footing. The whole place looks like an earthquake zone.
We survived 2 years of Chimeran occupation without your help, Private.
Watch out!
Grayson, behind you!
Whoa!
Grayson! Are you okay down there?
I do not see a way back up!
Follow those carriers. Our paths should cross.
Bon chance down there all alone, mon ami.
Said Bond was a soldier. It's crawling with these bloody gorillas.
My theory must be correct. They are guarding something important inside that dome.
Germany to me. But then all bombed out cities look pretty much the same, don't they? Fuck me. I can hear it. Wait for me. I'll be right there.
Hurry.
Thank you.
entrance.
Give that bitch everything we got.
We are going below ground now. Meet us under the river.
I'm nearby, so just wait. Rain? Damn it! Bouchard.
We got separated by that machine. She and Mallory escaped. Down there!
Let's kill this thing and move out.
I'm out of rocket ammunition. It's the only thing that seems to work. Our rifles may as well be slingshot.
We left most of our ammo on the second floor. We've lost a lot of men trying to retrieve it.
You and your men distract it while I make a dash for the ammo.
They said you were crazy, Chris. But this just might work.
Ready! One! Three! Go now!
A few more and he's dead!
Now!
Let's head down there.
Go on without me!
I'll stand guard. Something tells me when you come back up, trouble will follow.
What a jaded little sod. I kind of like you.
The Bond facility was a massive structure that defied all knowledge of human engineering. Not because of the dome itself, which stretched out across 15 square miles at the edge of the Chimera construction zone, but because of the complex the Chimera had built beneath the city. An entire river, one of the largest in Western Europe, passed beneath the dome and vanished, plummeting into a chasm over a mile in depth. Bouchard's father thought the Chimera were using the water as part of their new conversion process. But without Grayson, she would never live to find out if her father was right.